Thanks for subscription, Pendulum Magician. Yeah, I know, right? I can't win Drytron. I mean, at least not this one. But this is the best I can do. Yeah, I tried. Yeah, this is the best I can do. I will take away 6 of his negation. Yeah. I'll just let him finish the game as a form of respect. Maybe I did win Drytron before. You can take a look at my YouTube channel in the link. Yeah. Oh yeah, I haven't edited the deck list in the Twitch channel. Let me change the deck list. Mind it? No, I'm streaming on Twitch, but I have a YouTube channel. You can take a look at it in the link lah. Yeah. You look below the... You just scroll a bit to the bottom. There's a link to my YouTube channel. You can take a look at all my past Pendulum Magician lectures there. And if you don't mind helping, you can subscribe to my channel. Need some subscribers there. This is so hard to win. I just want my platinum. I'm platinum 2 now, but so hard to get to 1. I think I did my best in that round. Getting further and further from Platinum 1. Finally I get to go first. Is it my turn? Oh my god. There goes my platinum ring. What's this? You can discount this Dragonity Crit 1, Dragonity Tuner for the deck like this. So it's not in Dragonity. What's this? So you can with control this Dragon, this Dragonity. Okay. Oh, never fight with Dragonity. Not really sure what this deck is about. Should I Veiler this card? You can discover the Dragonity Tuner, you can not special summoners of Lighthouse. I should. I mean, I'm not sure what his deck is about, but... yeah, hopefully that will stop him. Not again. Oh, so either way he can equip. Dragonity flood the field. Oh no, it doesn't. Ah, that's a good thing. Okay. I guess he's reading my cards. I'm not sure how this deck works. Is he gonna link something? If he don't, I might be able to win. Okay, what's this? When activate one state effect, can banish one, negate and banish one, banish card. Oh, negate and banish, that's a bit difficult. Let me think. By the looks of it, he doesn't have MXC because there's, the game doesn't stop for a while. So, I'll go all out for this. Yeah. Let me think, what should I do? I need to bait out this card first. Should I waste my attack? Should I waste my battle phase? Is this one spectre? Yeah, one spectre, but should I destroy him? Yeah, I should. Don't want my electrolyte to move. Oh, it doesn't trigger. Oh my god. Okay, that's a mistake. Oh, that's a huge mistake. That's a huge mistake. Okay. I need to do this. I need one more turn. Yeah. Oh my god, that's a mistake, that's a mistake. I should have read properly. now I don't have any pendulum card in my extra deck. This is bad. Okay, give me one pendulum card, please. Okay, this is good. Let me at least get some cards back. Yeah, let me waste his negation first. Because I need this card to come back to me. Because I need to draw. Yes. Let me finish drawing a few things. Since I don't think Juggernauty has much link on this turn. I'll take that. Now I need to take care of this monster. I banish one. If you realize you need to link so that you can activate one stage. Yeah, I guess you realize. Yeah. Well, that would be the best to do this. The effects do that. Once but the one thing can it play. Yeah, I still have one more time. Maybe I can draw more cards first. Can you do anything? Why is he bent? Why is he wasting his resources? Yeah, don't mind. This game is not in my favor. Use it if you can. Okay, that's good. Summon this. I should do this first. Yeah, I should have done that just now. Wisdom, wisdom. Okay, let me destroy this monster first. Not everything. Oh, it's harder to kill it. One spectre on this creep. Yeah, I should stop all this creep just now. So I did the right thing. Again. Yeah, I can't do it. I can't stop. Good job. He has two magicians, so one. Should I even take that? Take back this. Oh, it doesn't stop. That's good. Oh yeah, it's a spell trap thing. think it's something like astrography. Horus is compliment or play for going second play. Yeah, I would say second play. Yeah, it actually comes not bad with fiber. Waste my hand. Let me get this. Getting our link with this. Yeah, I think this is the right move. Yep. Oh, that can destroy one, but I think it's like not that good, I think. Does this have any protection? Yeah, actually I don't know if they destroy my cards. Yeah, let me destroy it. Destroy this guy. Yeah, don't. Can you respond? Yeah, you can. Doesn't really matter for me. I need this card, his card to stay alive, so let me just bring it to the battlefield. Does he even have any graveyard plays? I'm not very familiar with Dragon King. Can he do anything for this graveyard? Let me see. What is coming? Only a monster. Oh my god. I guess that works. But the best he has is that simple monster. Yeah. But it's not even huge though. Yeah, he can't kill me with this. Can kill some of them. No, it's a ending aspect. Oh, I thought he had some things. bad, not bad. It's so hard to earn gem now. Going first is always good. Let's see. Okay, just let the card die. Is your deck list good for Plat 1? You know, there's like, oh, Life Twin. So you managed to get to Plat 1 with Pendulum Magician as well. I'm not familiar with Life Twin. Does Life Twin negate? I know they got this card called Evil Twin. But does it have negation? Maybe I should read first. Okay. That's what happened. But let's stop now since he has already normal summoned. He's normal summoned yet, right? Yeah, I don't know what that is. Yeah, so what this card does? Can you even do anything with one monster? Okay. Okay, what else can you do? Oh, you can special summon. I underestimated this one. Again? But can you activate again? Yeah, you can't. Yeah, you can. Oh, I should have stopped up when it activated. Yeah, I should have just let him draw the card. I didn't. I don't know. I deserve to lose this match. Oh, that's it. Actually, I feel a bit... I might have a late enemy of chance now. I get my activation and that's it. I can't do anything if you make it my activation. Yeah. Okay, my bad. What can you? Don't negate this, miss. I might die for this. Yeah, game is lost. I might not lose like this. Do we need any skills? Try and protect the ultimate strike. You play the video. Don't need the card. Let's see. Or just summon here and there. Oh, the drawing card is strong. No, I don't like Pendulum Call because it makes your skill undestroyable, which is quite essential in the deck. Yeah, I lost this game. Yeah, because Pen Call, because it can't destroy your skill, right? Then it's quite hard to maneuver around. But then there's a control version where I play 3 pen core, but I'll put in maybe one more extra pendulum trap just for the control. Yeah, then I'll play maybe Dark Worm so that there's more things for pendulum core to throw. Yeah. My starting hand is really damn bad. I need to skill this first. Oh, what's with my starting hand today? It's really damn bad. Oh, luck is really not on my side. There's not much I can do. I can't even take. Wait, I already have extra buff inside. I'm scared every time I go first and then there's no response to traps. Definitely end traps. See, there's totally nothing that's stopping me. I'm afraid of his tech. Panic for a bit. Might have a lot of cards. Yeah, I think. Yeah, you should do this, but... Ah, only got two. Damn, I shouldn't have done that. But my hand is pretty bad, so... But yeah, I'm not... I think I did the wrong thing. Should I bug Muska? Maybe I shouldn't. Let's just keep my hand busy. Let's not be greedy. It's a weird boy. It's another LH thing. Can I? Should I do something about this? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Destroy or not, it's still... Maybe I should have negated this. But it's okay. Oh, skill drain. Not bad. Yeah, this I got it off one skill drain. Eh, the one. Yeah, the American sniper. That was a good selection though. What was I expecting this? Let me just save this real quick for okay, no lah. This is not really a good game to be safe. Yeah, but that was unexpected. Okay. This will be my last. All these poor greed guys. Oh, I have luck with winning coin dice roll. I don't have luck for other stuff. Give me a good hand, please. Give me a hand that can make this thing.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I can't do anything. Let me double check. This is the best I can do. It's damn wasted. Yeah, go for this too. Oh, but I don't have any. Oh, the problem is I don't have any card in the. I don't have any card in the extra deck. Oh, I should not have done this. Oh, I knew I shouldn't have played to me. Oh, this is a mistake, man. This is a mistake. Lesson learned, don't play rank when you just wake up. This is not good. I hope he didn't realize. Oh, it's Duel Magician deck. Why is he summoning a Duel Magician now? Is it useful for him to have a Duel Magician on the field? I thought it was the other way. You should activate Magician's Circle first before you do this. If he's going to just attack like that, I'll be happy. Yeah, I'm not expecting a Duel Magician in Platinum. I didn't take note if he's... Can I see his profile? Yeah, I can't. I wonder if he's like Plat 5 or Plat 2. Because I'm Plat 2, so I thought I'd be fighting a Plat 2. Yeah. I hope he just attacked my Black Wing, Black Fang Magician, because I need one card in my extra deck. This one card is power damage for his resistance. During my phase, when he discards, draw card equal to the number of Dark Magician. Oh, he just wants to draw that one specific card, I see. Come on, now there's a problem. I need to get rid of my skill. That's good, at least I got some card in the extra deck. I just need to destroy my Black Fang. Set right, but I can't activate right. Yeah, I can't activate. So if he read my cards, he should not attack my Black Fang Magician. He should not attack my Black Fang if it was him, if I'm the one playing. Killing this Black Fang gives me too much benefit. No, I really, yeah, that's true. That's what happened to me just now. I didn't even read the, yeah. Oh, he's good. He didn't even... from 20. Oh yes, that's good. I just need cut in the extra deck first. Yeah, so I can use my own text effect. Okay, I'm glad that he didn't realize this. Eternals also don't do much, right? It's just a protection card. Yeah, not really afraid of this card. I can easily take it away. Yeah, it doesn't do much. I'm only afraid of Magician Circle. Yeah, no way. Oh, this is... Yeah, I just should negate this. More like I have no choice but to negate this. Even if he open his Magician Eternal Slice, can still... I can still destroy it. I don't even need to care about it first, to be honest. Oh, this will be painful. This is a bit different now. Oh, I might be dead though. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, now I need poison, but I can't do anything. Let me double check this effect again. Yeah, this is the problem now. Should I save it? Oh yeah, this is a problem. I can't do anything. Yeah, I think I should just wait for poison. I shall not summon this card first. I might lose now. Just lose to one Skirmion. And lose to a Skirmion and my shitty starting hand. What's with shitty starting hand and bad plays today? I should not play today. Yeah, last game. This is my last game. I'll play again like tonight in my time. Yeah. So not sure if we are in the same time zone. It's 9 AM at my side. I just need a trap as well. Drawing me the trap would be good. Does this work? 7 PM, yeah, so we have like 13 hours difference. Yeah. I'll set this so there's something that I can defend with. Yeah. Can't do anything. Need to wait a bit more. Let's see, should I return? Is there any card that's good for it? Yeah, actually I'll return. I'll return one card. Oh wait, does it return first? Yeah, it doesn't return first. Well, the return is not a cost. Nah, I didn't. I just wake up. I'm a early person. Oh, Dark Magic Attack actually destroys Spell Trap. Okay, at least he's doing me a favor. I'm trying to find ways to destroy the other. Please help me by destroying my strat. Yeah, I need this to happen. I'll get this cut off.
Should I get Astral Blood?
Yeah, I should. Doesn't this... Alright, let's put this card there. I'll add one more Black Fang back to me. Then I get to summon this guy. Actually, I should be in defense. But never mind. I can destroy his Dark Magician, but I feel that it's no point. Should I summon? Should I summon stuff then? I should. Let's just. Yeah, let's just go for stuff then, so I can at least. Which I have no effect, but that's fine because you don't have Magician's Circle. I can just poke 300 everything. Oh, I should, might not. Maybe I should not destroy. Yeah, never mind, I can do this. Now then, I can at least pin some of this guy off. So I have a Dark Magician myself. Okay, so you can summon a Dark Magician if you want to, which I will not do anything. Yeah, which I will not touch that thing because it's disgusting. Okay, what I'm expecting him to do is to destroy my back room. Game to end fast and do. Oh, the squidgen really cute too. Hey, thanks for staying, man. I'll be going off soon and I'll be back in maybe 13, 10, 11 hours later. Yeah. Hey, thanks, man. Thanks for accompanying me. See you.